Good morning, Process. My name is CornPop16. Today we're watching an ESEA open match. This is going to be Bomb-omb Squad taking on No Johns here in the sixth week of open. This is, of course, Process on a Wednesday. And this, it's not the closest match. Of course, No Johns is the currently only undefeated team in the Central Conference. They're looking very strong here. You know, Bomb-omb, they're not looking too bad themselves. They're definitely a playoff team, looking like it at least. They're 7-3 at the moment. And really, it's pretty hard to predict that No Johns are going to lose this. But you know what? This is mostly going to be a battle of whether or not Bomb-omb Squad can take a couple rounds, how many rounds they can actually take off of No Johns. Definitely should be exciting to see. It might be a roll, might be 5-0. But I'm looking for a 5-3. I'd say if Bomb-omb Squad can make it 5-3, like, that's pretty good. That would be impressive, I'd say. No Johns are just a very dominant team this season. Looking to go undefeated. Most people agree that they probably will, at least up until playoffs. There are some, strong teams in the Eastern Conference that would look to defeat them, but as far as Central Conference goes, definitely not looking like a bad season for them. Most of them have IM experience. I think maybe all of them, even. They all seem to be part of the old team. Was it Gay Boy Suicide Pact? which actually went got second in IM last season, fifth the season before. But most of the players were not actually playing during that time. I believe the majority of these players have taken a season or two off. I think their medic is the only player who was actually around for those accomplishments, but we'll go down rosters because there are 6-6 in the server here. Look at a Bomb-omb Squad. They should have Ether and Epsicle on Scout. Ether and Epsicle, there they are. Plan on Roamer, Mirror Man on Pocket, YZ on Demo, and Fusion playing medic. I believe that's all correct there. Looks like it. Looking over at the JV5, which is No Johns, they do have, I believe they're playing with the sub. I believe Industrious Steve does not normally play for them. I believe this is his first match playing with the team, but he's certainly experienced. They're going to see Funkmaster Flex and Industrious Steve on Scout. Simulate is going to be playing Roamer with Huck on Pocket, Cookie Jake playing Medic and Power Gamer on Demo Man. Right as the game is getting started here, we'll go to the very first mid fight of the game and see which team manages to get here first. Matches live. ESEA Week 6 Process. Game number 1. No Johns taking on Bomb-omb Squad. Power Gamer getting here a little bit faster, I think, than YZ. They're spamming these stickies, though, and actually a pretty aggressive jump forward by Plan. Nobody going down just yet as the shots are coming out from both teams. Crates, again, each team just kind of taking it a little bit safe. Yoshi's jumping up. Actually, Simulate. Little cutout. It's going to be the first one to go down there, and now the scouts are pushing forward. Also, Funkmaster Flex going to be going down, and they're pushing forward still. It looks like No Johns are going to actually have to back out of here. So I was definitely helping them up in the pregame, but they did lose that mid-fight. Now we do see the Soldier is in, deciding against it as he just jumps immediately back out. Is just going to live. Yochi looking like he might want to get aggressive here, right as the point does get capped. But just reaching full Uber charge now as they might push forward with this. They don't really have any advantage, but they are getting a lot of good pressure in, pushing forward. And actually, the blue Uber was popped off, so they're going to be pushing forward with this. See if the red does get that counter pop. They're holding it for a really long time. The Uber's much better. Power Gamer does go down to that, and they're pushing forward. They need to get out. Blue team, they cannot hold this. JV5 not looking good. Red Uber, excellent. But now the Soldier's coming in from behind. Actually, gets two. YZ and Ether both going to go down before he gets jumped. Cookie Jake managing to stay alive, as well as Fusion. But now the regression is coming out of the blue team. Fusion's not in a good place. He's surrounded by enemies. Does get shot down by the Scout. And now it's just two members alive for the team. It's the Scout and the Soldier, and they're trying to get that medic down. Not going to happen, though, unfortunately. Plan is going to die as Industrious Steve does save his medic. I believe the other player did just get out at there, so I was almost looking so good, but they just lost a couple from a flanking Soldier, and they're back to holding mid, and JV5 looking to push into this. They do have a fairly large Uber advantage. Cookie Jake stayed alive for all of that, so we'll see how this goes. I think Bomb are pretty much just giving this up. They don't really look like they want to hold it. Scouts are pressuring from on top of these crates, and yeah, they're just going to cap that up. Still at about a 50% Uber disadvantage. Almost exactly 50 even. So, we'll see if blue team, they should probably be able to get the second point off that Uber advantage. Simulate's looking to get something, but the medic's very far back. He's just going to die to a scout. Now, looks like the counter sack might come in. Simulate did go down. Of course, that was during the bomb. And Ether's in behind. Nobody's really watching. He's going to find Fuckbaxter, but he's going to go down. Pick up with that one nice meat shot. And now there's two down on the blue team. They need to get out of this. This is not looking good. They do pick up plans, so that's a little bit good. The scout's still in behind. Might be getting Huck, too. No, Huck just going to survive as he takes down Ether. Now the blue Uber is getting popped off. They're pushing forward. 95% on the red medic, so he's going to be just trying to build that up. They look like they are going to fight. This Uber's going to get popped off by him, and now they're pushing forward again. This is the same thing we saw last time. The Ubers got exchanged. A much better Uber from the red team. They're pushing forward. Scout all alone here. Probably not going to survive. It's going to get shot over there by Yochi. And now Simulate's actually in on the meta. Perfect timing. Going to be jumping out right away. And Fusion so low, he can't survive here. There's no way he survives. Snow is unfortunately going to go down. Team not able to save him. Simulate does pick up that frag on the Fusion, and now everybody else on the red team is up, so they're probably going to be able to cap this, but I doubt they're going to be able to hold on to mid for very long. Blue team looking like they're going to be able to push out very quickly, as they are going to have very big Uber advantage. Looks like 40, maybe even 50%. But maybe Soldier looking like he doesn't want that to continue. He's out with the escape plan. Not going to happen for him, unfortunately. Power Gamer is going to clean him up. Their plan not happening today. Ether in a pretty good spot. He could probably get behind, but I'm not sure if he wants to. He's definitely in position. He is going to be coming forward now as the blue team is pushing into mid. They don't know he's behind it, I don't think, because red team is trying to back out. Soldier coming in for the distraction play, maybe. Ether's still behind. Hasn't really fought, and actually they're all kind of getting out. He's going for the back cap. That's what he was doing. He's very low health. It's just going to die. Ebisky did pick up Huck right before he went down. He's still alive, but his other scout partner did die there, unfortunately. And now they are caught up and choked just a little bit. The blue Uber does get popped off. They're charging forward. Medic is a little bit out of position here, I think. We'll see if he can go down. He's taking a lot of shots. Is going to be taken down by Industrious Steve, and that's not good for him. It's only the scout really still in this fight. He's backing off. That's going to be mid. Going back in favor of JV5. No Johns. Taking that back up, and Fusion still down. He's dying so often this game. This can't be happening for him. Plan is in sewers, and he looks like he's going to catch out the scout. Maybe not. He was checked, and yeah, is going to actually just get collapsed on by Simulate, so he's not going to survive there. Sticky Trap is on point. We'll see if that manages to get anybody. I don't think it has been called just yet. Scout's charging forward and did dead not get anybody, unfortunately. Yochi's hiding in the forward spawn, though. This could be big. Again, I don't know if they know he's in there. He's just hiding. He's opening the shutter now. He's jumping out, looking for something here, but they're all kind of looking at him. Probably, Yochi did get Fuckmaster Flex, but it's going to get shot down by Industrious Steve. That's obviously not the pick he wanted. And Cookie Jake's going to be pushing in here. It's a 5v5 right now. I wonder if they're going to push in off this. Spawns are about equal. Looks like they are. They do have big Uber advantage. They want to continue to ride that out. Sentry Gun is level 1, going to get taken down very quickly here. Now they're just standing on the point. The Uber was taken off, but now the medic throw up in the air. Beautiful surf as he craters down to the ground. Actually is going to go down. It looks like the paws coming out is what this is. Right as JV5 are trying to capture this point. So far in this fight, Cookie Jake has gone down, as well as YZ and Ebsical. So really, I think this fight could still go either way. Beautiful time for a pause. We just see almost, yeah, the majority of players, every single player except for Plan, flying in the air. Oh no, not Steve either. But every other player, frozen mid-air. We see Ether probably not going to live long. He is right next to Huck with very low health. Steve looking to come in with this, maybe. Power Gamer also very healthy. Simulates up in the air with a lot of health, but he's got a lot of players looking at him, it looks like, I think, as the pause does get turned off here. And now we'll see what ends up happening. Power Gamer going down immediately there, and a lot of blue players actually falling. This could be disastrous, but now they're just collapsing. They got a good couple picks, and Plan's the only one alive. Not going to happen for him. He gets shot down by Fuckmaster Flex, and that's going to be 1-0 now for Joe Johns. Coming out very back and forth round. This game could be closer than I was expecting, I'm going to be honest. Coming up to the second mid-fight of the game. How much time is left? There's, yeah, it took about 6 minutes, 5.5 minutes for that half, so a lot of back-and-forth action. See, very fast bomb actually from Plan onto the dumb man, trying to get him down immediately, but not probably going to happen as he does get forced off. My HUD is a little bit broken right now, so we don't really know who's down, but I believe no frag has gone down so far. Pushing forward still just a little bit, and actually the soldier's in beside. Nobody really sees him. YZ's in a little bit of trouble here, but Ether's the one very low health, and unfortunately Huck is bombing in now, trying to do something, but he's going to go down, unfortunately. Fuckmaster is also going to pick up two there as Power Gamer gets one as well, and a lot of red players are falling. It's only one alive. His plan, where even is he? He's up on these crates. He's going to be trying to get this medic, trying to Uber. No, not going to happen. Not happening for him. Simulate going to take him down. So only getting two frags on that bomb. Really not great for them. They are going to be respawning back on their last. Probably not going to be able to hold second. I would highly doubt that. They're just looking for that last hold. It's Ether's already up on Engineer. Trying to build that Sentry Gun up. We'll see. I mean, I'm not sure if they might have time. We'll see how that goes for them. Full Uber advantage, of course, for the blue team. That is no Johns. They're going to be looking to push in with this. They're kind of just messing around behind, though. Need to go with this. I mean, it's only 30% for fusion. Oh, but Ebisky gets this nice shot on a simulate, actually, with the headshot. Ebsicle is now. They are popping in. They're a man down, but YZ does go down right at the beginning of that. Level 3 Sentry Gun is going to get taken down. Wasted a bit of time there. There's actually soldiers in a little bit without his team. Not going to survive, unfortunately, for him. And nobody else will go down. Ebisky goes down. Plan also as well. So now not many red players live. They're trying to jump on point, but it's not going to happen for him. 2-0 now for no Johns. That was a much faster round. Already 2-0 in the first half. One more, and they could throw it into halftime. No Johns. Looking very dominant in that second round. Maybe just a little bit off guard in that first one. Not playing to their best. We'll see what happens in the third round. As again, plans very fast, but Power Gamers are much more passive this time. Not going to get them. Didn't get them last time either, of course, but it was a lot closer. Simulate looking like in a good position to bomb. He's throwing some spam rockets, but did not really hit much. Steve actually getting very low, just to spam, I believe. And still, finally, Simulate's going to be jumping up here, and the aggression's coming up for the blue team. They're pushing him forward across these crates. Still nobody going down from either team. Plan looking like he might want to be the first one. Nope. Still nobody, really. Finally, why is he the no man going to be going down there? Industry Steve also quickly to follow, but a couple more red players are also going down. They look like they want to just back up through choke. That's probably what they're going to do here, as they got one but lost two, so they're going to be opting for a stronghold on second. It's definitely what they need. They didn't need to wipe on that mid. That would be disastrous for them. Simulate tried to bomb in here, but it didn't work very well for him. He's going to have to jump out there. It's now the red team. Only four players are still trying to hold this. They actually get Huck right in the air. That's a good shot by him. And actually look like red team are going to want to pop into this. Blue Uber was popped off. And again, Fusion just milking this very nicely, holding that for a long time. Finally going to pop it off as the Pocket Soldier does go in there. And actually, Romer as well, jumping extremely fast. Going to just get taken down by Power Gamer, the dumb man. And now we'll see Fuckmaster. Maybe Simulate also actually getting some good rockets onto Iochi. Not going to happen. And maybe a couple players. Yeah, YZ also going to go down there, unfortunately. So the red team, again, just have to back out. They're down three already. They can't have this happening. Looks like Ether's also probably not going to last long. And so many players go down. Finally, Simulate going to get one. But Fusion went down there to him. That was a nice bomb, of course. And that's going to be the big key pick there is 12-second respawn. It's going to be a huge advantage. Again, Iochi looks like he's flying in the air. We've seen him do that before, but this time, nobody else is following, which is the problem. And this might have been what the pause was, as he does get shot there. Fusion just going to be spawning now. It's going to be at about 80% disadvantage. This is not looking good for them. This is going to be almost impossible to hold. They're going to be trying to do their best, but blue team's just coming in. Nice arrow actually coming up for the blue team. And finally, the Uber's going to get popped off, but they really don't need it. So many red players just dying. That's a full wipe, basically, as Ether's the only person alive. Going to get died. And that's going to be 3-0 in the first half. Just a slippery slope for Bomb-omb Squad, as they were doing really good that first half, that first round, and then they just lost and lost and lost and lost. And I think they are having a few players with connection issues. There was a pause coming out, and we know we saw the soldier flying in the air, so hopefully that doesn't continue on into the second half. See what they're talking about. Good half, yeah. I don't know, man. This is definitely not a match they expected to win. They do have a joking thing on their ESEA page. They say every single match, the score is either 5-0 and 5-3. And up until Viaduct week, that was true. Viaduct ended up being, I think the scores were 4-1 and 4-2. But, you know, I was hoping maybe they could get 5-3. And it's still possible, of course. Bomb-omb Squad, they could definitely pull it back here. They can only afford to lose one more round, however. They need 5 to win, but we'll see how that ends up going for them. I don't know, I really wonder how much of that player dying and the connection problems they've been having have been contributing to them losing. We'll jump around the map here. Look at the points, of course, we don't have anything, but Fusion was dying a lot. I really feel like he only has 20 points on the scoreboard compared to the 44 from Cookie Jake. And obviously the scoreboard, not going to be able to tell the whole story. And if I had logs, I would look at those instead. But really, I mean, Fusion dying quite a bit. I'm not sure if that was just because he was out of position or if his team wasn't protecting him. It's hard to say, really. But, you know, compare. It seemed like every time I looked at the scoreboard, he was down. Like, all the time, it seemed like. They were constantly at Uber disadvantage. And the times when they had Uber exchanges, he did a good job. He really milked those Ubers. He popped much later, generally, than the JV5 Uber, but just not enough. when you don't have Uber charge, you're not going to win those Uber fights. Doesn't matter how late you pop. But hopefully they will ready up soon here. Starting the second half, so we're about to go live. Coming in, ESEA Week 6. Second half here on Process. No Johns taking on Bomb-omb Squad. 3-0 so far for No Johns. Looking to make it a 5-0 roll, but Bomb-omb, I feel like they can at least get one or two rounds on the board. I definitely think it's possible. We'll see. Why is he getting here with a little bit more health? Power Gamer just standing still waiting for an arrow, finally gets it. And again, we haven't really seen much aggression for these teams in mid. Simulate jumping, but getting denied. Absolutely planned to be the first one to go down, actually. As also the soldier, Huck, gonna follow him, so that's one for one so far, and Power Gamer is very low. He can't survive. No, does get pistoled down by Aether, and now this is not looking good for No Johns. Again, the same as happened in the last half, but they're only down by one pick. They're still fighting this. And actually, blue team's, backing off here. I'm not really sure why that is. They do have pick advantage. They do just get a spawn there as well. But looks like they are going to lose that mid. Interesting. Okay, that's... not sure. I think they probably could have fought that, but I mean... we'll see. This is definitely the safer hold. Safer position. The aggression just didn't stop from JV5. They were down one pick, but they just didn't care. They kept pushing forward. And now they're looking to push into the enemy second. Simulate did try to jump in there from sewers, but didn't work out for him. He got shot out of the air by... Ebsicle. And looks like the counter sack might be looking like to come out here. Plan kind of low, however, taking on scout in the flank, very low, gonna be able to back up and get that health pack though. Seek trap on rock, could potentially get a bombing soldier. We see Aether also in IT, just poking though, really nobody seeing any openings just at the moment. Ebsicle looking for something. See the arrows ringing out. And JV5 really look like they want to get aggressive. They're standing in this choke. They might just be going for another suicide. I would assume that they would send someone in. They really probably wouldn't go in full 6v6. They're probably looking for a pick, or at least to get some good damage or something. Sticky trap going up from the blue demo YZ. And here comes the soldier bombing in now. Simulate looking for something. He's getting one good rocket actually onto Fusion. But Fusion excellent surf drops to the rocket. Unfortunately, Simulate does get that drop. So that's huge. Cookie Jake now full Uber charge advantage. They're going to be charging into this, I would have to assume. They're clinging the stickies now. This has got to be their time to go. Plan coming in for the counter pop. Looking, he tries to get this. He actually forces them up in the air. Does force the Uber charge. So that's something good. But he lost a lot of players now. They're only two up at the moment. They have to back out of here. So excellent job to force that Uber charge by Plan. But... you really just can't have Fusion. He had a great surf, but didn't manage to get it out. You see, you just saw his ammo pack there. Surfed all the way there, but still managed to drop a stick trap. Not going to be able to get the soldier there. In the end, though, almost equal Uber. Cookie Jake, slight advantage, but the timing on that force from Plan means that the Uber charges are going to be practically equal, and Ebsicle is up on Sniper. We'll see if we can find him here. Ebsicle, of course, the defending Bomb-omb scout changed to sniper. And we do see a scout is peeking in here. He sees him. Oh, gets the body shot, but he was buffed. That was 150. Unfortunate. They are going to know that there's a sniper now as he felt that. We'll see. They might push just on the fact that there is a sniper, but Ebsicle's right near spawn. I wouldn't assume that. We'll see coming over here as well. They're kind of just poking in. They're really not tempting that sniper sightline. He's going to have to rotate if he wants any pick, and he does look like he's coming in through the right-hand side, so we'll see what he can get. Soldiers trading a few rockets. I'd expect to see a sack come out from one of the red team members, JV5. Maybe just a change to either sniper or spy. Looks like Ebsicle's going to be peeking the shutter, and the soldier jumps in. He knows he's in there. Makes the shot, but ends up getting the assist there, I think. So that is one pick now. They need to get another one. Aether goes down, unfortunately, though. So probably just going to go back to the stalemate unless any more die. Soldier now back up for JV5. 8 seconds on Aether's respawn. I mean, they could push off that one pick, but he's respawning very quickly now. If they were gonna, it's too late. So, I mean, we'll go back to Ebsicle, see if he can make any snipes. They, of course, know where he is. Soldiers again jumping in, and he got the force off. That's exactly what he needed. That's not good. If red team, I mean, we'll see what they can get with this. They do get simulate. Of course, he was back behind. Thankfully, they get simulate, but nobody else. And this is now going to be full Uber charge advantage. Simulate does an excellent job. I assume they're going to wait for him to respawn, so they're not at a numbers disadvantage, but full charge now. Fusion just going to be building like a madman, I would assume. Oh, maybe not, but they are at 30%. Of course, they're hiding up in the secret area. They know that they're going to be pushing in anytime now, and it looks like they do have full strength, so they're going to be pushing in through lobby here. And Ether did get that call, but he's going to have to back up now, and the Uber charge was popped off with the red team. They're going to be charging forward, trying to do something here, but Scout just standing on the point. Nobody really there can test him. Finally, they are going to have to collapse on that, and he's just baiting that point. Two down, one from each side now. We'll see, trying to do something. A lot of frags going down, actually, from both sides. It's 3-on-3 at the moment, is waiting for an arrow plan. Does get shot down while that's happening. Now it's a 3-on-2. It's only the dumb man alive. It doesn't matter if they're standing on point. They can't get him off, and unfortunately, YZ, only player left alive, not going to be able to get that space. No Johns up 4-0. They need one more. One more, and that's going to be game. So here we go. Coming to the fifth, potentially final mid-fight of the game. We'll see. Bomb really need to win this. They need the early aggression. They need to be able to carry this into a round. But Demoman getting very weak already. Does get an arrow, and actually Soldier in very aggressive. Does get the medic very early. Cookie Jake does go down there. So this could be very good. Blue team needs to survive. They're getting so many frags here. Simulate, the only person really still in this fight. There's one more still. Fuck, it's all the way back here. He's hiding, waiting for the aggression to come out. They're not looking for him. No, they do spot him out. He's going to have to run away. He doesn't have a lot of health either. He's taking the scout 1v1. He doesn't look like he's winning it at all, unfortunately. Does get one good shot, but Epsicle does take him down. And now we do see Industrious Steve up on Engineer. So this is going to be actually Bomb attempts to push into last. They have full Uber advantage. So this is really their chance to get a point. Closest they've been all game. And they're pushing through Shutter here. They have already popped off the Uber. They're charging forward. They're going to be trying to get something. They do have a sniper up. And I heard a headshot ring out, but not going to be anything. I think that was on the dumb man. So not a kill. The level 2 sentry gun actually going to be a problem for them. They didn't really know that that was there. And Ether going to go down. First person to go down. So many more following him on the same team. Fusion trying to surf away, but not going to happen for him. He's juking. Did they forget about him? He's just running away. They totally let him just go. Please take him down. Thankfully, Fuckmaster does focus down that frag and get him. That was a full wipe there. Disastrous Uber push in. They completely just didn't know about the sentry gun. I think they rushed that a little bit too much there, and only the scout's going to be here to defend mid, and one of them's already backing out. They definitely aren't going to be able to hold this. They were so close, and they were so eager, but I think they were just a little too over-aggressive. They just went too quickly. They didn't think it through. Finally, again, we do see Plan jumping in. Gets Nod, doesn't actually hit him with that, and gets completely annihilated. Huck taking him down as he tried to bomb in there. Tried to get the force, but Cookie Jake holding strong. With only 30% Uber charge from Bomb, they're probably not going to be able to hold this second. And actually, looks like Simulate is in. Also going to fail on his attempt to force. Steve also going down, though, so that's a... Plan's just respawning now. And actually, the red Uber was popped off there. That was forced, so good job by the few blue players that are still out fighting this. And they might be able to hold on to this point. I don't know. There is still a player in behind. He got the pack. He's trying to do something here, but just going to get blown up. Epsicle making the room for his team, however, his plan's already so far in. He got one good onto the Cookie Jake, but he's surfing this. He had to jump right again. Not able to get that second where he does get it! Just at the end, right before he dies, Simulate picks him up, but gets the kill onto Cookie Jake. Anyway, Plan, been doing some excellent work on this Roamer class. Simulate does return the favor, however, Fusion gonna fall shortly after. So this is just so many people going down. Blue team seeming to be in control at the moment as the lag is picking up just a little bit, but now it's a one-on-one scout. Only two players left alive. Looks like Fuckmaster is gonna go down. Epsicle, the only person remaining, but Demoman did just respawn. Now he's gonna have to take on him. He does seem to be winning this, but he takes a big sticky and he's gonna have to back off. So both medics ended up going down as I'm losing a couple frames. We'll try to get those back up here. Hopefully better. Fusion's still not healing, finally. Gonna be at about 30% disadvantage. Such a good bomb from Plan too, just so high up. So I didn't think he'd get it, but that last rocket straight down on target. Managed to pick him up there, so we'll see. Bomb's still in this, still fighting for sure. And Plan gonna be going for it once again. Got one good rocket on the cookie, surfing it. He's so low. Oh, didn't manage to get it this time. He's at 5 health at the moment. The other players are throwing shots in, but not able to get it. 5 health. He can't be happy about that as he gets the pack. Cookie Jake just surviving. And he respawns. He could just go for it again. Honestly, simulates in, sees that opportunity, but just gets absolutely dominated. Yochi going to be able to clean him up easily as that bomb did not go well for him. FR peeking in from the side. Looks like maybe an IT. Actually a little too aggressive as he does get taken down by Fuckmaster Flex. So we'll see what ends up happening here. Soldier's jumping around. One player advantage currently for JV5. We could see the sack coming in. Simulate's not really in position, but Fuckmaster Flex is. He's already in behind. Now Yochi again going to catch him out, not letting anybody get to his medic. We'll see what he comes back up on. We could see a sniper or a spy, but blue team looked like they want to get aggressive off that as Industry Steve also goes down. Yeah, they're definitely going to be running into this, and both teams, of course, do have full uber charge, but two-man advantage so far for the blue team, and now Cookie Jake just trying to get out. Finally, YZ does go down, so that's one. Power Gamer going to fall for that, unfortunately, though, and the soldier's a little bit out of position. The red uber charge did get popped off. It's followed by the blue one, too, so we'll see what ends up happening here. They're charging forward. Red team looks like they have to get up, but Ebiski's now in trying to... No, not going to happen, Ebsicle. Cookie Jake so low. Plan not going to happen for him. And so many blue players went down. They were so aggressive. They wanted that med pick, and this is going to cost them because red team's re-aggressing now. And Fusion's in a little bit bad situation. Simulate got one good rocket on him, but looks like they are going to body block a little bit. At least Fusion's still trying to survive. Ether did have to go down for that. And I think they're probably going to have to just get out. Fusion is in rollout. Simulate going to get piped and go down, but they're still chasing Fusion, just trying to stay surviving. Fuckmaster went down in that as well. And in the end, a little bit too much aggression, I'd say, from Bomb-omb as they lost that midpoint, lost second, and now they're holding last. Back in a familiar situation. No off-classes right at the moment. As Fusion just going to be getting his Uber now. So we'll see what happens. Steve poking in just a little bit, of course. Ebiski is up on Sniper once again. We've seen this. Ebsicle. Also an Engineer coming out of Ether. So no Scout defense currently from Bomb, but actually one frag each going down. Simulate. Actually, Simulate was in, got Fusion, and Plan looked for the repush, but not going to happen for him. Cookie Jake, full ubercharged now. They do still have, actually, a one-man advantage as well. So this is not looking good for Bomb again. This has happened before, and they're pushing forward here. Sentry Gun level 2, but not going to be able to get anything. Unfortunately, they're all in spawn. Blue team really needs to come out. Red team and Steve just standing on this point. Finally, Ether does get on that point as well, but a lot of red players are still alive, and they're just pushing them in spawn. That's going to be the game. 5-0 for No Johns. As they just got in, whacked that med pick, and players leaving the server. So 5-0, unfortunately, for JV5. Bomb, they almost got a couple rounds in there. I mean, they almost got one. They did some good. That first round was pretty good as well, but they just lost too many quick rounds and really ended up losing at 5-0. So thank you very much for watching. Mine's a CoolProp16, and see you next time.